right, what's up, everyone? Welcome to another Brap stream on Twitch. This is Devil May Cry 5. Hello, old friend. I've not played Devil May Cry since Devil May Cry 2. It was a long time ago. And I decided to pick up 5 because, hell, it's been getting a lot of great positive reviews. So I figured, why not? Enjoyed the first two in the series. And, like I said, read the reviews. And the reviews were just fantastic for this game. So figured, why not give it a shot? So here we are. I'm going to stream probably the first 30 minutes to maybe an hour of gameplay. So go ahead and give it a shot. Game actually full releases at midnight tonight. And I was lucky enough to get an early copy. So here we go. Alright, let's do this. Devil May Cry 5. Here we go. Oh, we got history of DMC. Yeah, let's actually watch the movie that explains the history of Devil May Cry series. Why not, right? Give us some context.
Steal a soul for a second chance, but you will never become a man. My chosen dojo makes me stronger. Here life that craves the hunger. A freedom and a quest for life. Until the end, the judgment nights. Bless me with your gift of light. Righteous calls and judgment night. Feel the sorrow the light has swallowed. Feel the freedom like no tomorrow. Kill before a time to kill them all. Pass down the righteous law. That dwells in me. Love that corpse as far as the eye can see. We'll be right back.
All right, that was interesting. It was a history of DMC, so just for context, kind of get you up to speed what's going on with the story. New game, let's do this.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Doing wasting my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch. Dante.
I could take you with no arms.
Thank you.
Trust you. Helping each other out? What's the world coming to? You took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Yeah, I could probably improve with these stylish points. It's alright.
have ceased to function as a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the governor...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
That's funny disclaimer there at the bottom. This game does not promote smoking or the use of cigarettes. What do they feel about vaping? Alright, so it's a cool entrance. Cool entrance for Devil May Cry 5.
You need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? Some ass. I've got some cleaning up to do.
Drive, baby!
Oh, that's
demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover!
Come on.
I'm really getting the hang of this new toy. Did Nico leave this here? Sweet. They're collecting human blood. It's not just about feeding. There's something else. Lovely houseplant. Now I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire. Gave you that one. Yeah, damn it. Swing at him. Thank you.
tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs, so you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Inside now! I'm taking this back.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? Hey, I got a new arm for ya. A masterpiece. One of my finest.
All right, let's see here.
Catch up to V. Fast. What a mess. Demons doing in a city like this. There's something to this place. Not making it easy for me, huh?
All right, so that's like the first hour of Devil May Cry 5. Wanted to stream this pretty quickly. This is what I remember Devil May Cry to be. If you were around earlier, I mentioned that I haven't played Devil May Cry since the second one, which came out like, geez, I don't know, like sick, was it 14 years ago, maybe more? But yeah, I mean, it's just that that same, you know, Devil May Cry combat, that fast action, getting those killer combos, you know, that stylized combat that's been a hallmark of the Devil May Cry series. So it's all here still. In 4K HDR, I'm playing this on the Xbox One X right now. But yeah, I'm definitely enjoying it so far. Definitely enjoying it. It's kind of a nod to the older Devil May Cry games that I remember playing, the first one, the second one. And kind of a nice breath of fresh air, considering that I've been playing more of the been playing a lot of Anthem more recently, so definitely a nice break from the looter shooter genres that I've been playing more recently. But I don't know, I may do another stream, Devil May Cry 5, maybe sometime tomorrow. But I'm definitely enjoying it so far. Hope everyone liked the stream. Hopefully this gives you a little insight into Devil May Cry 5. And keep an eye out. May put up another stream tomorrow morning or afternoon. Actually, not tomorrow morning, because I'm going to be doing Breakfast with Boom on Boom XL's gaming channel on YouTube. Double Barrel Gaming. Definitely want to check that out. And don't forget to check out Basement Radio Arcade Podcast on YouTube as well, if you haven't done so already. So, on that, see you guys next time. We'll probably, like I said, do another Twitch stream of Devil May Cry 5, probably sometime tomorrow. Other than that, I'm out. Catch you guys later. Peace.